Welcome to an evening of the mystical arts of Tibet, sacred music, sacred dance for world healing. What you are about to experience is the authentic sacred temple music and dance performed by nine lamas from Drepung Loseling, Tibet's largest monastery. Prior to 1959, this monastery housed approximately 10,000 monks. Following the invasion of the communist Chinese regime in 1959, it was relocated in South India, where it continues to preserve its ancient tradition. We are from this refugee monastery. The sacred Buddhist performing arts of Tibet are of great antiquity. They reach into the past, far beyond the time of the Buddha, who lived 2,500 years ago. Many of the symbols and elements that you will see tonight testify to Tibet's ancient heritage. This ancient artistic tradition preserved in Tibet over the millennia are used as sacred rites in daily, monthly, and annual rituals. Since the time of its establishment in 1416, Drepung Loseling has been one of Central Asia's most important spiritual and cultural institutions. It served as a home monastery to the 2nd to 5th Dalai Lamas, and all the subsequent Dalai Lamas maintained a residence there for training and teaching. It was also very important in terms of Tibetan sacred music and chanting, playing the predominant role at the National Melam Chemo Festival that marked the first 3 weeks of the first lunar month of every year. This evening, you will experience three individual artistic elements reflecting three specific aspects of the Loseling spiritual heritage. The first of these is multiphonic singing, which perhaps many of you will be hearing for the first time. Each of the monks sings three notes at a time, thus essentially singing in chords. Traditionally, this is performed in the main assembly hall of Loseling on a daily basis. The monks accomplish this extraordinary feat by gaining control over the muscles of the vocal cavity.
Blue.